What's up, guys? Welcome back to the TenorShare channel. So you own both an iPhone and Mac, and you have files like documents, photos, videos, and music on either device. You might be wondering how to transfer files between them. This handy guide will walk you through four simple methods. Let's dive in. The simplest way would be using AirDrop. To transfer from your iPhone to Mac, tap and hold the files you want to migrate. Select Share. Tap the AirDrop button, then tap your Mac's name to start transferring. On your Mac, click on Accept to confirm. Now let's see how to transfer from Mac to iPhone. Right-click on the target file. Select Share. AirDrop. Click on your iPhone's name. And tap Accept on your iPhone to confirm. You can literally transfer any files like this. The next method is using iCareFone, a professional iOS data managing tool. Once connected your phone to your Mac, navigate to the Manage tab. To transfer from iPhone to Mac, select the files you want to share, click on the Export button. Then you can choose a location to save them. Besides photos, you can also copy videos, music, contacts, and books across your devices. To move from Mac to iPhone, click on the Import button. Then you can select files to start migrating. On macOS Catalina or later, you can manage your files using Finder. Click your iPhone icon on the sidebar. Navigate to the Files tab. Select an app. Then you can drag and drop the files to another Finder windows. And the transfer will complete. To migrate from Mac to iPhone, drag a file or a selection of files from a Finder window onto an app name in the list. Move on to our last part. You can also sync your files via iCloud Drive. Make sure you have enabled iCloud Drive on both devices. And check the box next to Desktop and Document folders. To sync from iPhone to Mac, tap and hold the files. Tap Move. Then select the location in iCloud Drive to save it. To transfer from Mac to iPhone, move the files to the Desktop or Documents folder. Once finished uploading, you'll find them in the Files app on your iPhone. And then you can download them from there to your iPhone. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you think this video is helpful, don't forget to share it with your friends. See you next time.